She's armed. 3, 2, 1. Welcome to another episode of Strong Bones. Today we're testing out the Ute Master load lid. Right here with me, I've got a rocket. This thing here is going to be launching right up to 5,600 feet and burning right out the back end up to 3,000 degrees Celsius. Right here we've got 4 grains of ammonium perchlorate, and that's going to rip right out of here, and we're going to test if our load lid can handle the burn. It smells like NASA. And we're going to protect the ute with a fire blanket here, but not the load lid. She's going to be left bare, because when we say it's built tough, we mean it. Let's launch this thing and see how the Ute Master load lid stands up to my test. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, not at all. There's not even a scratch or anything. Woo. At Ute Master, we don't just talk tough, we build tough, and man, we test tough. This thing is built for what matters, so you can get stuff done and enjoy life's adventures.
What you just saw was real. I'm with the Ute Master team, and I'm here to tell you that we put the load lid under all the regular ways you put it under pressure, and we solve them. So we keep pushing the limits to keep making it stronger.